I just came to Australia 1 year ago and I'm from India, Punjab.
I am mainly from Australia, but I am partly Finnish.
I came from Indonesia and my family and I just came to Australia 1 year ago.
I'm from Punjab, India.
I'm mostly English and I'm partly Scottish and Irish.
Yep, we Aussies come from all over the world. In fact, it's estimated that this country is home to people from more than 300 different cultural backgrounds, including the world's oldest continuous cultures. According to these guys, all of that multicultural goodness makes for a great place to grow up.
We can learn and understand other cultures and make our communities become unique.
Everyone accepts all the cultures and they all have harmony together.
We get to learn about all different cultures and share their food, and we get to celebrate who they are.
It wasn't always this way. While people have come from all over the world ever since colonization, for a lot of the last century, governments tried to assimilate people to a single white Australian culture.
As there's no language barrier to overcome, these British children can adapt themselves immediately.
The White Australia policy made it hard for people from non-European countries to come to Australia. But eventually that changed. In the 70s, the government brought in laws against racial discrimination and began to adopt multiculturalism, the idea that cultures existing side by side could make the country better. It was a policy embraced by both of the big political parties and one that continues today.
Our nation is made of many people from hundreds of countries. We speak many languages and follow many faiths.
And that's what Harmony Day is all about.
Harmony Day is a day for everyone in the world to come together and create peace with all the countries.
Harmony Day is a day where we all come together and celebrate each other.
Harmony Day is about celebrating different cultures and delivering message that everyone belongs.
It's a day of sharing music, stories, cultural clothing and food. Many schools, like Richmond Primary School, have a parade where you can dress up in your traditional clothes of culture, or you can choose to wear orange, which is the official Harmony Day colour.
Happy Harmony Day!
Harmony Day also coincides with the UN's International Day for the Elimination of Racial Discrimination. And for many, it's a great reminder that our differences are made to be celebrated.
Because no one should be left out and we should respect and tolerate to the other people who came from different cultures.
Because we should judge people by the kindness in their heart other than where they come from or what they look like.
It's important to include everyone so no one feels left out or sad, and then we can all be happy together.
Because it doesn't matter from what country they are or what state they are or what religion there is, because we're all people and we have the same hearts.